name's Jade.
Are you from Newcastle?
From South Shields.
All right, this is your time, sweetheart.
Where do broken hearts go? Can they find their way home?
Oh. You're a funny little thing, aren't you?
Unusual.
Thanks.
I think you've got a lovely little voice.
Thank you.
I'm going to say yes.
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 I'm glad we've got a good little shoulder in there.
Taking two out of this group that was here and one out of here and putting these two together.
I think it's a brilliant idea. We haven't got that new, young, fresh girl group, you know, and you need that.
Should we get someone to go and get them now?
Yeah.
I've got four names on this list that I'm just going to read out. Jesse Nelson, Perry Edwards, Jade Thirlwell, and Leanne Pinnock. The judges have asked me to fetch you. They'd like to see you on stage. Come back this way. Thanks.
Jade, Leanne, Jesse, and Perry were originally in two different groups formed by the judges.
I like them together. They look freaking great together.
They look cute, babe.
Hello, ladies. You're probably wondering what you're doing up here, huh? We truly feel like the four of you could bring something very special to this competition. Do you think you guys could work together?
Yeah.
Well, then you're free to judge.
I like Little Mix and I like Misha B.
So that's who Nicola Roberts is supporting on The X Factor. She actually met Little Mix recently at an event and was super impressed with them.
Do you know what's nice is that you can see that they're all, like, their work ethic is good and they're all sort of, they're friends, like, they're there for each other.
Of course, Nicola comes from the ultimate reality TV hit girl band Girls Aloud, and she has these pop group survival tips for the girls.
Be there for each other. Understand each other and work hard.
Now let's go on to Little Mix.
Yeah.
The girl group that have done so incredibly well in The X Factor this week.
Yeah.
Are you a big fan, Michelle?
I am a big fan of Little Mix. I was just standing up there saying, wow, this one reminds me of me. You know, just so sweet.
Which one reminded you of you?
That baby girl right there with the dark,
Jade.
With the dark.
It's Jade.
Yes. Such a sweet girl. I love her hair color. I hope she doesn't mind if I take it. No, I'm just playing. I'm just playing. Just reminded me of of Destiny's Child. Those vocals, those harmonies were spot on.
Wow.
Yeah.
Definitely.
I'll tell you this. I wouldn't mess with their fan clubs. I wouldn't mix it with a Little Mix fan club. That's not a fan club. That's a lynch mob out there.
Really?
I mean, I feared
they've got
for
an army.
Yeah, I feared for Gary when he started. So I could feel him starting to surge forward like an old-fashioned football ground.
So as far as girl groups go, there's really you guys and Little Mix. So I was curious, did you get a chance to meet them yet? How were they?
We haven't met them officially yet, but we have seen them from a distance at the Kids' Choice Awards. We waved at them from afar, and they were like, and it was really nice. It was a nice wave.
And I love that Little Mix was on, and you played a part in putting them together. Yeah. How was it seeing them? You must be so proud.
I was so proud because, you know, they've already had a big record. And when I'm sitting up there listening to the song yesterday, they're like, it's my birthday. I'm just so proud of them. Like, their voices, their style, their heart.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And you look at them and you're like, they really are best friends. And it's just such a blessing to have that. I know what that feels like, you know what I mean? So I'm happy they have each other.
Going back to that date, putting them together, I'm just curious, how was that? Did you know kind of right away, or was it a tougher decision?
The funny thing is I actually asked the girls who got no's actually to line up. and I saw them. They weren't too far away from each other. And I saw them, and I'm like, ooh, ooh. And it just looked good. Yeah. And I was like, can you guys sing together? They started singing together. And all of them had those strong voices, and they all know who they are in the group. That's half the battle, man. They can go so far. I really adore those girls. I love them.
Today is very exciting. We are on set with Little Mix.
Yes.
And they are doing the new single for Sport Relief, and it's Word Up. It's such a fun concept for the video. There's some exercise classes that are going a little bit awry. It's all a little bit cheeky.
Mel C from one of the biggest girl groups ever, the Spice Girls, appears in your new music video, Word Up.
It's fantastic, by the way.
How did that cameo? Yeah, it's really great. How did that cameo appearance come about?
We didn't even know she was going to turn up. We didn't even know she was coming. It was so nice. It was lovely.
We finally got to hang out. Spend time with each other.
Exactly.
Good.
Not just passing.
Get your back off the wall. Don't you get comfortable. Looking so hot, I think that I might fall. Woo! Feeling like it's my birthday. Like Christmas Day came early. Just what I want, so when we move, you move.
You have 60 seconds to tell us everything you can tell us about Little Mix.
Ready, steady, go.
Go.
Jade is a huge fan of Disney.
There are four of them.
Jade has pretty lips.
They're so cute, and yeah, I saw an episode on X Factor where either Jade or Perry said that they used to sing for like either like for a job for a nursery or something like that,
and she didn't
get paid, and now she's
Jade. Getting paid.
She's
getting
playing paid in Wembley.
I mean, Perry.
Oh yeah. Perry loves Disneyland.
Yeah. No, that's Jade.
Oh, wait. Perry. No, she loves Disney too, right?
Oh, pretty sister, they kind of look alike.
Isn't Leanne a dancer?
Perry has a really cool indie style.
No, yes.
Leanne can dance her booty off.
Jessie's got really cool tattoos.
Yeah.
Yes.
And they're performing right now at Capital Ball, and they're slaying it.
Yes, they are.
Black Magic!
Black Magic's so awesome!
And they're singing it right now. And they're doing it right now. This is like a second album.
I know their song, right?
Oh my God, you did it. 60 seconds. Well done.
You won first place on X Factor.
Wait, okay. I can't say the name because... hello, girls. How are you doing today?
Jade.
Jade! She goes, hello. My name is Jade.
That was perfect. That was amazing.
Hello, Jade.
I love her.
Jade from Little Mix. But I think she's from, is she from the north?
From the north.
Yeah.
From the north. It's a little different.
Well, Little Mix is performing tonight, so we're super excited for them. Yeah.
They're gonna kill it.
Yeah. Actually, I love that song so much.
Go Black Magic.
Hello ladies, it's Kelly Rowland here. What can I say? One is that I knew it. I knew that you guys would be amazing together. I thank you guys for trusting me with putting you guys together. I know Jade had her doubts about it, but aren't you happy? Look, this is amazing. Look at all the success you guys are having. I'm so proud of you. I love you guys. I hope to see you soon. Mwah!
Watching kind of other girl bands doing so well, and you know,
Little Mix one tonight.
Little Mix, and them being in Asia recently in America is just brilliant, and takes me back to our days as well. So yeah, it's nice to see them up there doing it for the girls.
There's three girl groups that I know. That's Fifth Harmony, Little Mix, which I actually put together, and June's Diary, which I put together on my show that aired on BET.
And like I said, you come from one of the best girl bands that I think the UK has produced. But
thank you.
Now there's such a lack of them. Literally, when I was trying to wrap my brains, I was thinking Little Mix are like it, aren't they? They're representing. What do you make of the, as someone who knows how girl bands work and how it's all done, what do you make a Little Mix?
I think they're brilliant. I think they're amazing. I've been a huge supporter from the beginning of their career. I went to see them on their last tour.
Yeah.
I will, I'm sure, go and see them on their new tour.
Yeah.
Of course you have to. I love their songs. I think they're brilliant.
The other girls
other girl groups like Little Mix smashing it. Do you feel that you paved the way for that?
It's a good question, actually, because we did used to say that we felt that as a girl group about previous girl groups, but I think Little Mix are just out there on their own, kind of.
Yeah, but you're, to me, they would, you would be their peers, do you know what I mean?
Is it?
Of course.
Oh.
The Girls Aloud are an incredible girl band.
The girls are always very complimentary about Girls Aloud. I know that they used to enjoy us, so it would be nice. It's nice to think that, because I think they're absolutely smashing it, by the way.
Aren't they great?
Yeah, they're great.
And but in their lifetime,
and they're consistent.
Yeah, consistently good.
Yeah,
consistently good records like Girls Aloud. But like in their lifetime, you will be the ones to look up to, which probably is a weird thing to think, but I think probably true.
I hope so.